Ni hao, my friend Franz, it's Onepixel here. And yeah, I kind of say it always, but very spontaneous video, probably the most spontaneous video of my life. A Chinese collector just applied 4 Hellraiser solos onto an AK Asimov. And yeah, I promise you guys, if a new craft happens and I happen to be at home, I will quickly show you some in-game footage, and this is what we are doing right now. I would highly appreciate it if you could leave me a like for being highly spontaneous on this video. But yeah, AK Asimov, 4x Hellraiser solos. We have already seen this craft. This is a 1 of 2 now. It's not unique anymore. This craft costs in total around 9,000 USD. Every single Kato sticker is rising right now, including the Hellraiser solo, which is right now around 2,200 USD. And yeah, he applied the stickers onto a StatTrick Factory New 0.0509, which is the number 4 lowest float in the world. Which is definitely decent, because the AK Asimov is a 0.05 capped skin. You can't get anything lower than 0.05. And yeah, I just checked CSGO float, and god fucking damn, so many Chinese people applied Kato stickers onto these AK Asimovs. It's just completely mind-blowing. If you look at the number 1 float, it has 4 nip holos on it. Number 2 lowest float, 4 Virtus Pro holos. Number 3 lowest float, 4 Hellraiser holos. Now also the number 4. Has 4 Hellraiser solos, but it's not registered yet, but it's right under the other one. Then the number 5 lowest float, 4 Reason holos. Number 7 lowest float, 4 Team Dignitas holos. The 11th lowest float, 4 LGB holos. Number 15th lowest float, we got 4 Virtus Pro holos again. I mean, guys, come on, this is just absolutely insane. And I just did the math, round about 100,000 USD. Worth of Katowice stickers got applied onto the AK Asimov. Yeah, I mean, there are probably many more to come, but we are already at 100,000 USD applied onto them, so that is just mind-blowing. But yeah, looking at the 4x Hellraiser's one in-game, it's just, I mean, this is a no-brainer. The orange skin combined with the orange sticker, it's, you can't go wrong with it. And weirdly enough, this guy doesn't really have anything else in his inventory apart from this new craft. He only has 2 knives, not even gloves, and yeah, that's pretty much it. He doesn't have anything else. Maybe he is going to start buying skins again, I don't know, but right now he doesn't really have anything apart from this AK. In a competitive match, maybe he just plays the T side, and then when CT comes up, he just leaves. But yeah, this was it, and I hope you enjoyed it. As always, make sure to subscribe, and make sure to turn on the bell, because now you see how spontaneous some of these videos are. But yeah, have a good one, guys. See you on the next one.